of you. Pleasure to have you all here and being given this opportunity to greet and welcome you in this prestigious award ceremony on behalf of Brands Academy. As today, this evening, we are going to be rewarding and recognizing and appreciating your many contributions which you're making towards the education sector and the healthcare sector. After freedom and justice in the importance level, it is the education and the healthcare. And without education and healthcare, you cannot even maintain the freedom and the social justice. That's the importance of these two sectors, and that's the importance of all of you to this country. So welcome again, and thanks once again on behalf of Brands Academy for making this huge contribution towards the country. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as I invite Soha Ali Khan Patodi, our chief guest and the one who's going to be presenting these awards. A pleasure to have you here.
Thank you and good evening. First of all, I just want to say thank you for inviting me here to be a part of your celebration. It's a great honor for me to give these awards to all of you who are the achievers today, and especially in the sectors of education and health, which I've always felt to be the most vital for any human development. I know the difference that education has made in my life. It was always something that, from my grandmother's time, so I think that's the reason why I'm here today as well, and to congratulate all of you, and to thank again Brands Academy for inviting me here today. Thank you.
So we move ahead, and we have now the next sector. This is the healthcare sector. So as we see who they are, I would once again like to request Soha to kindly do the honors of presenting these awards. And yes, you can all put your hands together. It's also going to be giving you a lot of massage as you put your hands together. Thank you. So this first award in this sector is for the operational excellence in healthcare. And this award, ladies and gentlemen, goes to Fortis Escorts Hospital, Jaipur. We have the facility director, Mr. Pratim Tamboli, present with us to receive the award. Fortis Escorts Hospital, Jaipur is the only completely NABH accredited hospital in Rajasthan. Nowadays, in fact, as you have ISO companies in the healthcare sector, we have the National Accreditation Board of Healthcare, which accredits various organizations, the healthcare facilities and the health organizations accredited by them. This is once again a stamp that they are extending quality healthcare to people.